In this example, we are given that a black body at 1500 Kelvin emits maximum energy of wavelength 20,000 angstrom. And it is also given that if sun emits maximum energy of wavelength 5500 angstrom, we are required to estimate the temperature of sun's outer surface. Outer surface is the one from which the sun is emitting its energy. So, we can simply use Wien's displacement law. We can write by Wien's displacement law, we have lambda m into t is the Wien's constant. Lambda m is the wavelength corresponding to peak spectral intensity and t is its absolute temperature. This implies for two given situations, we can write lambda m1 t1 is equals to lambda m2 t2. For the given black body and sun, if we use it, as sun can also be treated as a black body, here we can write 20,000 angstrom multiplied by the temperature of body, which is 1500 Kelvin, is equals to the wavelength for sun as 5500 angstrom multiplied by its temperature T2. Then simply, on simplifying expression will get T2 is equal to 20,000 multiplied by 15 divided by 55, as here these zeros gets cancelled out. Directly on simplifying the result will write 5454.54 Kelvin. That will be the answer to our problem, which is the temperature of outer core of sun.